Dear friends, as the National President of Rise Up Australia Party, I just want to address a very important issue pertaining to the vote which is coming up, postal vote, regarding same-sex marriage. As I touch the word same-sex marriage, immediately everyone's ears go up. They shout, foul, foul, discrimination, you're a homophobic, you're a racist. And what's happened to those who are in straight relationships? They're cowed down, bowed down, don't want to be called names, backed off, withdrawn. No one is thinking about the children and their future. So I'm taking my gloves off because we are ready for a fight. This is very important. This is not about you and me, adults. This is about the children and their future. A mother and a father is so needed in a child's life. Two mothers cannot fill the vacuum of a father. Two fathers cannot fill the vacuum of a mother. And we as adults make decisions which are going to affect the next generation. This vote should be a no vote for same-sex marriage. Now you will shout discrimination. Well, I'll tell you what. Everything you want to do or what you think is your right cannot be legalized. Yes, go for it. You live together with another man or another woman. That's your own mission. Now, if you try to make that legal, then how about those who cry out loud right now saying, I've been discriminated, I want to live with four wives, polygamous marriages. How about those who come out and then say, I want to be a pedophile, I want to have a 12-year-old bride. They'll come shout out saying, women discriminated. How about the guy who got married to a dog? He shout out, I've been discriminated because I want to get married to an animal. Bestiality. Where does the slippery slope stop? The bar has to be put in place. Enough is enough. It's time for us to stand up. Now I want to challenge the church leaders. I want to challenge community leaders. I want to challenge every person who is in a straight marriage relationship. And even I know of many homosexuals who openly declare they do not want marriage because they themselves know the number of partners they change. It's a huge number, more than 100. Some people put it at 100 to 800 partners in a lifetime. Now, this is very counterproductive for a child. Who is thinking of the child? So when you vote this, at this postal vote, make sure to have a good think about what you're going to do. Don't simply go by the left-wing media or the left-wing morons who try to tell us we are homophobic, we are intolerant. No, we are not. And if you are not, why fear anyone? Stand your ground, vote no in this postal vote. This is very important because if we don't stand now, our children are already being messed up in schools. The Safe School program. Kids are being brainwashed to think that they are not a boy or a girl. What nonsense, what rubbish is this? How much can you tolerate? At some point you're going to break open. And I have had enough of this nonsense. And I'm calling for rising up, standing up, and saying, vote no for same-sex marriage. They do not need that same privilege as straight marriages are. So Australia, yes, you have been told. Yes, you have been brainwashed. Yes, you have been programmed by the left-wing media outlets propagating their own agenda, constantly saying, everything goes, yes, everything goes. So have sex with a dog, go have sex with, be a pedophile, that's okay. Have four or five wives, that's okay. Two men, two women in a relationship, it's not like a man and a woman in a relationship. It's important that a husband and wife, a father and a mother is needed for a child. Think of the child. Adults, don't be selfish. Why are you so selfish? If you are not, you might say, but I'm not gay. But if you vote in favor of same-sex marriage, you're equally guilty. Vote no for same-sex marriage in this postal vote in the next few weeks. Thank you.